So it is my pleasure this morning to welcome all of you to the 5th Annual Incubating Climate Innovation Symposium.